Welcome to Lagupata from SOLVE, the virtual lab. The objective of this simulation is to conduct performance tests on Pelton wheel under constant head and to plot the operating characteristics. The setup used for this simulation is shown here. Click on the description to know about the terms used in this simulation. Throughout the experiment, click on this arrow shown below to proceed to the next step. Click on the green button to start the pump and click here to select the head from the drop-down menu. Click on the hand here to rotate the inlet valve and allow the water to flow. Note down the constant head and constant pressure.
Note the spring balance reading for the dead weight of the pan. And calculate torque.
Calculate the torque using this formula and enter the calculated value here. Click on check to check the result. Note down the speed of the motor. Click on the hook gauge to note down the reading. Click here to know the variables in this calculation. Now calculate the actual discharge using this formula and enter the calculated value here. Click on check to check the result. Select the correct answer for this pop-up question to proceed to the next step. These are the observations for this current trial. Enter the calculated value here. Calculate the input power using this formula and enter the value. Click on check to check the result. Output power. Check the result. Efficiency. Check the result. Unit power. Unit speed, unit discharge, click here to add the weight. Repeat the same process after adding different weights for further trials. Click on the red button to stop the pump. Click on the label to get the characteristic curves. Efficiency versus unit speed curves. Scroll the pointer over the graph to know the values. Unit power versus unit speed. Unit discharge versus unit speed.